Shane and Canada. I'm working my way to the big show pile, but it is so easy to get distracted. This is a nice show pile. There's a line for your coconut, honey.
Yeah.
There's a line for your coconut.
I know there's a line for my coconut.
Are you sure? All right, so tide is coming up. So again, the beach looks slightly different than it did this morning when we walked at low tide. The next low tide is at midnight. We will, I'll do that, I'll record it at night, but it's harder to see this night. Look at that. I have a nightlight headlamp type thing. And I'm wearing my tennis shoes this time, so not to get wet, because we're going to see how far we can walk before I get tired, so that way we can watch the sunset. Oh, I walk on this side of the show. $1? I don't believe you. I would like to find a $1. Hold on. So all the tide pools from earlier are completely covered. What's wrong, honey?
I feel like I'm doing wrong.
I know, but can't really be helped. There's so many of them. There's a couple. There's a piece of a mirror. There's an olive. See something?
No, I'm just looking beyond you in the water.
In the water? Oh, these are where the tide pools were earlier. So there's a lip, and then it's pretty shallow. I could take my shoes off and just... Oh, was there something in there?
No, it looked good from the outset.
Oh.
I got close,
so you threw it down in anger.
Yeah, pretty.
Some seaweed. I don't like seaweed. Now I put something stinky in my shell garden. The squirrels run off with it. I know some people like to collect the sea whips and other non-sea shell items. glad I picked up all those big cockles yesterday, because now all I'm seeing is small ones today. Every day is definitely different. See, today we're seeing a bunch of this pink. See, it looks plastic, but it's not. It's not all. Very bright pink. There's a cockle. So, if you're like, there's so many pretty scallops. I don't pick up that many scallops, because I have tons from previous trips. Look, there's more of the pink. So that one's like stuck to the ground. Just stuck to the ground. Anyway, at this point I only pick up scallops of different coloring because we've got tons of scallops. I'm seeing broken pieces of sand dollars. There's no sand dollars in the tide pools earlier. Well, none that I saw. Could have been. There's tons of people. So, see all these people? Today is New Year's Day. It's a very busy beach. We went out for lunch. It was very busy. Traffic is crazy. See, here's a bright pink. Look at that one. This thing is bright. Anyway, traffic. Crazy, honey. How's that one look right there?
Which one?
Yeah.
The ocean.
You see, there's another small cup. Fishing group, yes. Fish right next to a good shell pile. It's like fishing right next to a shell pile. It's gonna get you tons of good friends. These mirror actors are always like beat up. I take them anyway. I like them.
These two?
Oh yes, those look nice colors right in front. Oh, I thought that was something else, but that's fine. Ooh, look at that. Hold that for a couple minutes.
Yeah.
My arm needs a break. Look at that one. That's pretty. Yeah, this is like the shell pile we saw yesterday. Oh, and I'm gonna get my feet wet again. That's always what happens.